because to try not to fuck up my edges too bad. Just pulling about 3 inches at a time. Otherwise it blows the edge out like that. Painted on the bucket there about 3 inches down from the top of the inside of the bucket there. I got my bucket standing straight up like this. That paint mark is 30 inches deep. I'm kind of using that for a reference. Don't have to get too precise with this trench. It's just thank you. top of that boss on the thumb there is